won't turn down. It won't turn down anymore.
Give me a shot. You want a beer?
It won't go down any more than this?
Oh, no.
It won't turn down any more than this?
No,
it's fine. It's not nice. It's not nice.
It's kind of like my prom date. You gotta give it time to hang out.
Next.
Why? And CO2 can't go lower than that?
I checked it. You
said it was. I can actually be
quite
sure.
Look at
what
we should do. That's why
you need the secret. Can we try to do this right now? Open all the way.
Was it?
Yeah, that's open all the way. Yeah, dude, that was up all the way.
All right, maybe I'm a dunce when it comes to this, but.
You know
what? It's supposed to. No, this is the old one. It's, there we go.
Coming back, my costume's coming back, quick!
Don't make me.
I'm waiting for a beer and glass ice.
He needs his ice.
We're changing the cake right now. This one.
I was
so that's all we got. How are we doing on this one? Thank you.
Can I get a pitcher for our cake?
Still really not even a pitcher.
All right,
were you able to get it turned down, Greg?
They're coming out so full, mate, so we're trying to.
That one's coming out great now, yeah.
Is it?
Oh.
I got two beers.
Here we go. Yes. Thank you.
Two beers.
Thank you.
Yeah, probably. coming out good. What happened?
Actually, she doesn't have ice.
That one's coming out good.
Cool. It's still all right.
They have the same drink up, by the way. It's almost off now. I got a drink off, by the way. There should be no foam. Look at that.
Three-quarters full, I hate to have you.
So why is that one working?
And that other one?
I don't know. Is that one pouring okay now?
Yeah.
It goes back to that one.
It goes back to that one.
This one's good?
This one's.
Greg's got one. It's working like a champ.
Alright. Look at that one, though. And I got this all the way up.
Really? You know what? You guys should get that pouring really well.
You had the picture working beautifully.
I know. He's the man.
I know. You are the man. And that last one was from a ball.
This keg. He's got it. He's got it.
No, I can't get this up. She's not giving it back.
No, I was going
to. You promised to give it back? All right. You're a good Catholic man. Christina's a pitcher stealer. No, you're a thief.
We're not giving out pitchers.
You're a good man.
Is that okay now? Is it off and on where it's like foamy and not?
It got turned back. I got it all the way off, and right now it's working good.
Well, don't. It's gonna happen.
Because look at, I let a bunch of air out.
Yeah, it's got too much pressure, obviously. But what you? It might have water in there. We might have to drain the water off.
It's working right now.
Well, I know. I'm saying because the way that Brad from Fabiano Brothers explained it to me, if it gets water in there, it'll sometimes come out. The symptoms they're describing is sometimes it's foamy, sometimes it's not. He said that you'll have to, it's because of the water in the coils there. It gets warm in spots and cold in spots. So we need to drain the water off the coolers. So.
I fixed the one keg.
Oh, is that wrong? Oh, no.
Thank you.
ass off.
Yeah.
Oh, how are you doing?
I'm doing this podcast. I mean, if there are any more tables, at least
there's a seat. Good. How are you doing?
Hello, Greg. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. Nice to see you.
You too.
I saw your dad a little bit ago.
Yeah, he's, I'm working it.
Oh, are you?
Taking pictures, fixing cats.
Oh, how nice. I'll just get over there and get another wine in a minute.
Thanks.
Is he going to eat one or
no? No, he didn't get one.
What kind did you want? Is that your second one? Is that your second one?
Yes.
And that's it then? You cut off then?
I cut off? Okay. Whatever you say.